My name is Imrana. I'm from Pakistan. I did my PhD at Quaid-i-Azam University, Islamabad, and then joined it as faculty member and recently retired from there. But I'm still affiliated with the same institute. I was inspired by a new faculty member, Professor Suhail Zubairi, a pioneer in the field of quantum optics in Pakistan. He offered a course entitled Quantum Optics. I enrolled in that course and it inspired me to take it on as my PhD research work. I became first woman who earned PhD in quantum optics. I visited ICTP in 1988 for the first time as a young PhD student to attend Winter College on Optics. During that visit, I had an opportunity to meet Professor Salam in his office. This interaction deepened my passion to explore physics and strengthened my will to do something for my country and its people in the field of science. It is not easy being a working woman in third world country, and especially working in a male-dominating institutes. Through my visits to ICTP, I have interaction with other female scientists from the globe, and which has added into that I have something valuable that I can share with young female of my own country. This leads to me to establish active learning in optics group under the umbrella of ICTP and QAU, to reach out to underprivileged girls' school and university. And this leads to recognition of Spirit of Salam Awardee in 2017. Like Professor Salam, I believe science is a gift that we should share for the betterment of all. So here I found not only a great learning, but also a great source of encouragement through colleagues and friends. ICTP is a home base for scientists, indiscriminate of their gender, color, religion, and privilege, from all corners of the world to work together for the advancement of science.